Hey lovelies, Wagwan, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, hi, hello, how are you? My name is Ertress, thanks so much for being here. So today I'm about to review a product, and this is the product. It's cream of nature with argan oil, curl, and whole custard. Anyways, I'm super excited, you know. This is me just feeling out, testing out the product, and it feels creamy. It's not thick, it's on the lighter side, and it smells really good. Like, honestly, it smells really good, guys. So anywho, I already washed and detangled and, you know, put my hair into sections. So there I am, just combing out a section I'm going to begin with. And what else I'm about to say? I'm about to say something else. So that is water. That is water, guys. I could not find my water bottle, so I just put some water in the buckle just to work with it, all right? So I'm just, you know, giving my hair some water before I apply the product, because my hair takes to the product better when my hair is wet. So yeah, I have to give my hair a lot of water. Yes, drench that hair. Yes, soak that hair. Yes. So I'm just going to part my hair into smaller sections, and then I'm going to apply the product onto my hair. So I'm going to rate the product through my hair to create the curls. And let me just say this, guys, sorry about the quality of the video. The video is a bit dark. The reason being is because my battery lights died. So I have to just use the good natural light, which is the sunlight. But I try to zoom up as closely as possible so you guys can see exactly what I'm doing. But anyways, look at those curls. Look at the curls. I mean, although the camera not get any justice, but the curls are beautiful and beautiful, people. You know, I'm so impressed, you know, but honestly, I'm really surprised, because I wasn't giving this product any, you know, it's like I never expect much from this product, to be honest, you know. And from the side of my hair curl, trust me, anywhere on my head will curl, like literally anywhere, because I start with the front, because the front is most difficult part of my hair to curl. And you know, I'm loving what I'm seeing so far. Oh my god, the curl look good. Whoa, all right, I was just feeling this, guys. Manali, look at that. Okay, all right, look good. On to the next section. So I'm just gonna comb out that area, and then I'm going to drench it with some water. And as I said before, water is in the bottle. Water, no product, water, because we can't find my water bottle, so I'm gonna just put some water in there. You know, you have to improvise. Yes, so that is what I did. So yeah, basically I'm going to just repeat the same thing I did on the other side. And yeah, let's see. Talk to you soon. We don't have to start the day yet. I just wanna stay, even if we run late. This morning, let's take our time. Everybody needs a break, right? Sometimes. At this point, I was like, wow, you know, the two sides of my hair curl, and you know, from them side the curl, you know, I don't have to worry about the rest of my hair, because my nose it took a curl. Look at those definition. I mean guys, the camera not doing justice right now, because I don't have enough lights around me working with at the moment, but the curls are definitely there. It's defined to the max. I love it. So now I'm on to different sections, so let's see what happened. Okay, so the only thing I was worried about was the residue. I was like, oh God, please don't make this thing leave any residue in my hair, because you know I have some perfect curls going on, and if residue leave, I would be super disappointed. So I was a bit worried. But anyways, this product is so light. Like, it's easy to manage, and you know the application is so smooth on the hair. Like, I love it. I love it. I have no complaints so far. It's one of the best products I've used so far. Like, it's amazing. Like, look at those curls. I'll do the light now and get the justice, but you know, try and just work with me here. Look at the curls, guys. I'm back, guys. I was super excited about this product. Like, anyways, on to the back section. And the back section is the most easiest part of my hair to curl. Literally, what I can curl the back. That's how easy the back section is to curl. You know, so I don't have anything to worry about there. You know, so this is the product, and the product wasn't soaking up to my hair quickly, you know, but gradually my hair started to soak up that product. I was like, what? This is just amazing, guys. I had to go out in the sun for showing the curls. Like, look at those curls. My curls feel super soft, like really soft. Guys, I'm giving you the honest truth right here, you know, because I don't play. If it no work, it no work. Look at those curls. I mean, just look at the curls. Take a good look. The curls, they are beautiful. My hair is well defined. I mean, this product surprised me, to be honest. You know, it didn't leave any residue. Like, my hair feels super soft. My hair, you know, my hair just feel good. And the sheen is amazing. The camera just did not give it any justice. But, you know, look at that, guys. It's everything. My hair just feel light and it just feel bouncy. It doesn't feel stiff and sticky. I mean, my hair feels super soft. Like, it's one of the best products I've used so far. Like, guys, oh my God, I'm so pleased. Like, I am pleased. But anyways, if you're here and you haven't yet subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, like, and share. Big up to that product here. It did a great job to my hair. Anyways, I'll see you guys on my next upload. Bye.